So I've got all these old fence boards, and I've also got this painting that I finished about 8 or 9 months ago or so that needs a frame. So here's the thing, I'm not exactly in the mood to build a picture frame today. What I'm in the mood to do is build a wall art wood sculpture. But since the painting also needs a frame, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and build the wall art wood sculpture. And then when I'm all done, I'm gonna mount the painting in the middle of it. So I've never exactly built anything quite like this before. So this will be a new experience, but I'm looking forward to it. So I'm gonna go ahead and get started, and I guess we'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
So the wall art sculpture is all done, and I've got the painting hanging in the middle of it. And, you know, I guess you could call it a picture frame if you wanted to. But here's the thing about a picture frame. Usually with a picture frame, the painting in the middle of it is considered much more of a work of art than the frame is. So the reason that I'm calling this a wall art sculpture is because I wanted to make a piece where the woodwork was actually just as much of a work of art as the painting is. So when I first started painting in 2006, I had already been doing woodworking for about 15 years before that. So I always told myself that whatever I lack in painting skills, I would try to make up for in the frame. So I've never actually built a wall art sculpture quite like this before around one of my paintings. So this is a first, but it definitely won't be the last time because I actually really enjoyed doing this project. Although I admit it did get a little bit time consuming, especially when I started cutting all these miters around these corners. But when you enjoy doing something, putting in the time is really no big deal. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and good luck on your next woodworking project.